ônibus, outro.
Hey, it's Lisa here with an interesting fact from Child's Play. Did you know it was inspired by a real event? In 1999, Key West painter and author Robert Eugene Otto claimed that one of his family's servants placed a voodoo curse on his childhood toy, Robert the Doll. Supposedly, the doll would mysteriously move from room to room, knock furniture over, and conduct conversations with Otto. Now, click here below to subscribe, and also tap the bell to receive our videos in your feed.